guys ready to go?
Yes.
Yep.
God. Not yet.
Huh?
Before we go in, I'd like to check something. You want to check something? Yeah, but before I do, Seven, could you pull the lever? I want to make sure we can verify with just the four of us.
What do you mean? We don't need...
Just do it, all right? But if the door opens, don't go in yet, okay? Please, this is really important. I really need to check this, okay? Work with me here.
Fine.
Means the four of us can go.
So, we knew that already. It's obvious.
Obvious. Yeah, you're right. It is. Now, what happens if we add Zero's bracelet?
What?
Zero's bracelet?
Why don't you take it out, Clover?
So you did know I had it. I picked it up because I thought it might be useful sometime.
This was on the left hand of the corpse in the captain's quarters. If you look at it, you can see it's got a zero on the face. Just to make this a little easier to talk about, I'm gonna call the guy we found dead in the captain's quarters, Cap. Then I should be able to open door 9 with just me, Clover, and his bracelet. But the big question is, if Cap is the mastermind of this game, would he really put one of these bracelets on? Anyway, let's just give it a shot. Clover, give me your hand.
Okay.
Now the captain's bracelet. And pull the lever. I knew it. Now, what does this tell us?
Maybe the bracelet has to be on your wrist in order for it to work?
No, that's impossible. Did you see how the panel showed a third asterisk when I scanned Cap's bracelet? Whether or not it's on your wrist doesn't matter. All you have to do is put the bracelet near the panel for it to register.
Huh. Looks like you're right.
See? So what does that mean? There's only one possibility.
That bracelet isn't the number 0. Is that what you're saying?
That's right.
Then what number is it?
Let's find out. Let's try 7, me, and Cap. If this combination opens the door, then Cap's bracelet is number 6.
Hey, it opened! The door opened!
What? Why? What does that mean?
Isn't it obvious? Cap's bracelet is number 6.
But doesn't it say 0?
This isn't a 0. The symbol on here isn't a number 0. It's a letter O.
O?
Whoa, wait a minute. I don't get it. I mean, we figured out that Cap's bracelet is 6, right?
Yeah.
Does that mean there are 2 people with 6s?
There is most likely only one person with a 6.
But I don't get it. What about June?
Well, this is only an educated guess, but... I think June's number was never 6 to begin with. Her bracelet was flipped. In other words, June's real number is...
9.
That seems the most likely.
Then all this number door stuff was just a load of crap?
Why would you say that?
Because if June is 9, then the numbers wouldn't match up. Here, look.
List of all the numbered doors June's gone through.
I'll let you know what I'm writing, okay, Snake? And that's everything. I wrote down which door she went into and with whom. And I wrote what all the numbers were. So if you switch 9 in wherever there's a 6, the numbers don't work. If the digital root is 7, then you can't open door 4. If the digital root is 2, then you can't open door 8.
Clover, do you notice anything interesting on that list?
What do you mean?
You're talking about 3, right?
3?
Santa's always in the room with her. That's what you're saying, isn't it?
Yes, that's right.
What about it?
That's quite simple, really. You told me that the first time you came to this room, Santa was the first to refuse to leave June behind. Now, doesn't that beg the question why? Why would Santa do such a thing? The answer is easy. Because Santa can't open door 9 with only 7 in Lotus. Of course, there's only one reason for that. His number isn't actually 3. Santa's real number, 7? Would you be so kind as to modify my sister's equations?
Yeah, sure. This is what you were getting at, right, Snake?
Thank you. That Santa's true number wasn't 3. It was 0.
No way! Santa is 0?
And June was 9, not 6. Conversely, Santa was 0, not 3. Plus 3 and minus 3, they cancel one another out. Nothing appears out of order.
Santa was still playing by the rules of the Nonary game this whole time.
Precisely.
So you're saying Santa planned this whole thing?
I'm not sure if he acted alone or not. But I think it is safe to conclude that he is 0. If my hypothesis is correct.
Snake's hypothesis. Something doesn't seem right. June's bracelet being flipped. Even if that were possible, that would mean there are 2 number 9 bracelets. And if that's the case...
All right, that's enough talking. Let's go. It's high time we went through that door.
It's right there. Oh. All right, let's keep going.
I think these stairs go to the bottom deck.
Looks dry.
Let's head down.
Hey, it's a...
This is the Neptune symbol. There must be a key around here somewhere.
Neptune key.
I only have the Uranus key card.
It's a different planet. Plus, it's the wrong kind of key.
Let's turn around and go back for now.
Yeah. Hey, another door. And a card reader this time.
It's the Uranus symbol.
This is the place.
books!
There's so many. I don't know where to look.
All right, if we want to get through that door out there, we need the Neptune key. I say we split up and look for it.
Okay.
Very well.
Sure thing.
Good. Let's get started then. We don't have a lot of time.
Thank you.